chance to be rude. Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like, and find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless. Make some progress, I can see that they compare. I think everyone's against me, maybe something in the air. Am I paranoid? I swear a void is forming and they're scared. I walk a straight path, not many can say that. I'd like to play fast, cross me and there's payback. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine, I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb. I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't give back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing and the road ahead is tough. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless.
Omaha, what's going on? What's up, Dino? What's up, Jack? How are you guys doing? Hopefully everybody is doing well. We gotta rent a car. We don't even own a car to drive. We gotta rent one. We want this one. Spent four times racing between top and second split. Oh, oh, that's brutal. I don't even know what the strategy is. We're just chilling. Settings. Car setting. We gotta go to controller settings. Yep, so that's 5. This should be good. Pit between laps 6 and 7. Alright, cool. I'm not going to be using the NSX. I'm using the GTR. We'll figure it out. We're in scrub split, so... I think I have to be a little bit more aggressive on the downshifts. That's good to hear, bro. Oh, we have to go much slower through there. This is not a super formula. I suck at this course. This is why we're in Party in the Back. He said no better. Of course not. I was trying to get on a little earlier, but I had failed. Don't hate me. Yo, what's up, Gene? That's all good. We're in scrub tier, so we can have all the dirty air. Suck in group two, guys. Omaha, what's up, McRacer? Hey, tomorrow we're definitely gonna do some training. I wasn't able to get on this morning streaming. Tomorrow, definitely, 100%. I won't forget. My life is starting to feel a little better. Ooh, we missed that turn. Probably beat some much higher opponents, that's why. Which is always good. Grippy! Official season starts next week. Oh boy. We're not ready. It just ended. We're screwed. What's up, Slowmo? Thanks for the like. Oh yeah, we're screwed, bro. See? What I say, Hako, we're screwed. I'm in like my worst track in group two. We're definitely screwed. Nah, we ain't doing it. We're in B. We're in B. We don't need that. We just need to chill, have fun. You'll get it, man. You'll get it back. No worries on the pace. Okay. Hako. Training session. Engaged. I'll get it. It'll just take me a little bit. I'm just naturally not that fast in GR2. broke way too early. This is ugly. Yeah, this is hard. 2 seconds faster than the other lap. Damn. Yeah, we're just looking all around. Paco with the training session. Thanks, man. Oh, man, it does turn in really well. Hold on. If it's better just to exit in third. Yo, what's up, Jimmy Beans? Welcome back. Why no Honda? Because we like the GTR. Now listen, we're here for the spins anyways, right guys? Definitely meant to do that. That was all part of the show. Better off using a Lexus. Listen, if we'll give this two races, but if it doesn't work out, we'll use a Lexus. Lexus will be fun. Sorry, it feels like I have never driven GR2 before. We hit curb there, we're dead. Got real lucky. Howdy, what's up there, Rowdy? Rowdy, is your favorite NASCAR driver Kyle Busch? Don't lie to me now. Nice job, McRacer, well done. Hey, we got some A's in here, Dino. Let's see who we got. We got Bry. I don't know anybody in here. What's the race details? We have to pit once, right? Minimum pit stops once. All right, let's say hi. Good evening. Good evening. Rowdy Burns, aww. Cool, I guess. Look, I only thought you were here until you got fined. That's all. Or you're only here so you didn't get fined. Yes, 7:30 tomorrow sounds great, man. Five to the rear. Alto, what's up? Good afternoon, evening, morning. Thank you. go. Wait for that guy. That's a shame. They went so much slower there than I thought. I think we're still gonna catch up though. First spin. For a second there, I thought it was heavy damage and I was gonna be very upset. Too late. Alright, we will not catch up at this rate. Maybe. We took a chunk out of that. So far behind. My downshift is not working. It must be dusty. Alright, 33.2. How far am I off? I'm gonna say a second. Oh, maybe not. Horrible line. Emotional damage. He already stopped for softs. Alright, yeah, we are a second down. That's alright. That was ugly. Carrying too much speed. Is it obvious I just drive through three? Yeah, I know. That'd be a fun car to try, I guess. Tires don't look too bad, to be honest. All right, we're improving. I hate that turn so much. There's quite a few cars here. Go one more lap and pit. End of lap 6 looks good. Yep, group 2. It was a bad lap. Don't do that no more. Alright, box. We'll get better at that. Changing the tires. We really are hanging out in the back.
Hey,
little bit earlier. Scrub. So some cars didn't change tires? Is that what just happened? That's exactly what just happened. Yo, what's up, Witchell? How'd your race end up going? He's wiggly. Well, that stinks. Don't hit me, guys. We'll be hanging on the outside. Come on. Oh, man, they did not like that. Had to hit me. I feel like third's just too slow. Got DRS versus the GTR. Come on, bro. You need to get a life. Yeah, I think second gear is faster on some of these corners. You just gotta be a little bit lighter on the throttle. I have way more grip than him. You guys 100% certain not taking tires is faster here? I'll be honest, I'm having fun. Lambo's not horrible. It's a good choice. What's the track? Way too late. We gained a substantial amount of time at the end, but we'll see. Syndicate Racing League. I know I'm not doing that. Just because I needed a break from leagues in general. Or else it would have been pretty fun. It's 9 minutes. Whoa, 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 whoa! What is happening here? We're gonna go again in this. We will find a pace. GTR is the GOAT. Fair enough. Omaha, what's up, V? Whatever you're making, make me too. So bacon and French toast. bacon and French toast outside. Okay, I'm down. Omaha, what's up, Grove? Bit of wiggle. That's a lot of bacon, dude. No! We set a time! Why we do this every time in this car, like on this account? We set a freaking time! Damn it! Just read a chat, doing laps. Well, we got time in now. Not very fast, but there's one there. Dude, every time, Pete, we do this. Now we have to put drop it in the back. Yo, what's up, bud? How are you doing today? Welcome back to the channel. Big fail. Only scrubs read chat. Oh yeah, that's how you get a pen right there. You guys were wondering how to get one. That's it. They hit us with the maximum. I'm doing well, man. Just chilling, hanging out. Nice, that's cool. You let those guys know I said hi. No, you know what? Let them know I said Omaha. What's up, Henry? Hope all is well. Welcome back. Oof. I have a hard time catching. To be fair, we were reading chat, just driving along. So, whee, more spins. It's a Nobaha time. Much for me to do. $70 million and I'll do one. You asked. $70 million. The champ is here. What's up, Dom? Omaha, the Scoobaru and Toyota champ? Talon, what's up? Good to see everybody. Optimus Prime, dude, that's awesome. We might need to make a count that says roll out now. Autobots, roll out. Yeah, I can't do that. I've tried. It was more for preparation. Wedding hasn't happened yet. Dude, are we sure not changing tires is faster? I know these guys are B, but like I was taking chunks out of them in braking zones. Yo, what's up, Shadow Chef? What's up, Bobby McGee? So many of these. Thanks, guys. I'm gonna do probably 8 races. So about 4 hours, 4.5 hours, we'll be driving. Big scrub. Hurting way too much under braking. This is what we call driving horribly. Do not copy what I'm doing today. I still have to watch highlights for that yet, man. Yo, we're not even in pole position in the drop split. Charles is the GOAT. He is the GOAT. They're going to learn. They're going to learn soon. He was in what, 7th? 7th, 8th? When he started? More spins, more spins, more spins! Dude, I'm telling you, man, he's got fire. He's got a fire in him. He ain't laying down. There's got to be some Ferrari tracks, too. I'm telling you. I don't think this championship is going to be as much of a runaway as last season. I still got Max. Like, don't get me wrong. I still got Max. I'm not even going to pretend that I don't have Max, but I definitely got Max. So dramatic to start. Let's go. It's a daily race. I unpaused the game and started going nuts. That's what we all came to see. I dropped way too far to the back. It's kind of a good thing because people were very slow through here for the last time. For the most part, it's clean, but it's about to kick off this corner. super late on the gas. Be way more aggressive, I think. Come on, Vader. Contact. What's up, Shaggy? I'm getting impatient. Very nice. Nicely done. What's up, Pyro? drama. What's going on? Is the championship close? Damn. Well, that's not good. Maybe it's time to reach out to our buddy Moose. Make sure things are good with him. So just so everyone knows, it wasn't me. There we go. Isn't Dom in that league? I'll never forget that time I was drafting off somebody and slammed them, not realizing they were trying to pit. Like, they had slammed them, smoked them, the whole race ruined for them. Dom, are you doing Moose Wars? Wow, I actually took a narrow line to not get booted. Nice. Well, darn. That would have been my fastest lap. I don't even know how we're still alive, but I'll take it. Don't understand. Going Ferrari? It's sick. Some of this is just self-inflicted. Come on, you bum. Three times we hit that curve. We have a quitter. Much to learn, have I?
Why is Checo blocking so no one can catch Max? Duh. People really don't know these things? But they can save your life here on ABS.com. I know what you meant. I feel like TCS and CSA don't have a ring to it like ABS. We're gonna try the Lexus this time around, I think. How are you doing, though, Dave? Hopefully doing well. Let's reset the wheel. It feels god-awful. He said, go Audi! We'll do Audi after. We're gonna do the Lexus next. It's a Lexus 08. I don't know about that one, bro. Are those cars even good? You're loving the Fuji race? That's good to hear. Alright, we'll try the 08s. It's your favorite GR2 car? Alright. Whoop, wrong thing. We can't even afford those things. I don't even know where to shift it. Rexus? Sounds mean, doesn't it? Do I rev it out? Seems like I do. It goes fast. I gotta bring back these brakes. goes fast and wants to go fast. Okay, we broke way too early for this one. This does feel nice, though. Easier to drive than the 16 GTR. I feel like that was a terrible lap. I have to remember the lap I did set is pretty bad. Broke way too much. I have never drove this car. We are in our worst class. Probably our worst track. Really not that bad to put down the power. Too late. Well, stewards are hitting us with the maximum. We just can't get away from them. No matter what we do, we're there. Just watching. Just watching our every move. Even in time trial, you're the only one on the track. They work this 24 hours, too. You know what's better? They do it without pay. They do it without pay. They just like pissing people off. That's their favorite thing about it. See? What did I tell you? That wasn't me. That was the stewards. It's all their fault.
How are the tires in this car? Than the 16s. Nice. The wheel's doing crazy stuff. Risto Bill? What a name! Yeah, but it's doing it like loading screens. I'm seeing a drop into the back. I'm starting at 11th. I'm already in the back. It's feeling a little grainy too. We only gotta let freaking 5 cars go by. Where did CLK go? Yeah, it drives pretty nice too.
race is gonna be a shit show. Or brake failure. You guys like that name, huh? Got the 3 seconds for it, too. Might need to go up to 64 gigs for your faster download speed. Not even sure if that was even a good reference. Don't hate me. Yeah, everybody is here, man. They're sick of me playing Final Fantasy, I guess. Now, seriously though, all of you that show up for those playthroughs, man, I really appreciate that. That makes me super happy. I have a lot of fun doing them. It drives nice. It drives a lot better than the GTR does, for sure. I'll even go on a limb and say I feel like it drives better than the CLK. Never know because they never try the class. And when the class is up, it's usually one make CLK, and I like the CLK, and I'm just like, screw all the other cars.
Box, 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 box. You're having trouble with these tires. Not really, I just a scrub. Yeah, probably. This thing's fast. This is going to be the car I use for Le Mans, I think. I'm just going to mess around with it for Le Mans next time we get it. Gain some spots though. We're like right there. Someone's mowing the lawn. It's Risto boy. Outside we go. We go zoom. Yeah, I do like it. This is not bad at all. Again. So what I'm really missing from this track is a flow. Ooh, it's got that cheesy downshift. Omaha, what's up, Big Joe? It's a bonsai. Is that a penalty? gonna go for a Geronimo. A yellow flag in front of us. Draft dodge. Whoops. Someone was very anxious. In the sea lobby, might as well, to be honest. I think a lot of these B drivers would be offended by what you just said. Is it bombs away? Ugh. Yeah, we should apologize. So I'm sorry, C drivers. See? Now you're offending the D drivers. I thought I was helping. guess I was supposed to brake for him. Next time I'll stop for him. Yeah, we're supposed to be in the back. The mid-pack party. This car is pretty good, guys. I like this car. I enjoy driving it. I think we'll use it again. Hey, there's some A drivers in here. I don't think D and C drivers would appreciate the way you've been talking to them, Dom. They don't want to be mixed up in this bunch. Keep doing that. Rent. We'll take this one. Yeah, this one it is. It's about time. It's about time. Alright, I'll be back, guys.
the scenery look nice. This game is beautiful. It's a beautiful game. Even if it is a PS4 game. I do like this car. I think the other one I seen, I don't really want to try the Audi, but I think we'll try the Toyota next. I feel like that one's going to be miserable. I don't really like the CLK here either. Let's go. It's time to go. We are starting higher up the grid this time.
Dad, get to bed.
So good luck, mate. I'd prefer if this race was in GR3, but it's all right. I guess we need to change sometimes. Gotta time that better. There is so much carnage.
I am wrecking the Rexus. Racing's going well, man. Lots of carnage. What is this guy's name? It's definitely Hull, isn't it? Beep beep. Beep beep. Remarkable. No worries. That's not a road. Beep beep. Beep beep. Ever the old Willie B bump and run. I'm always scared of the dive. Anybody close to me, I'm just staying narrow every time for that corner.
out was sloppy. There is a wall there. All right, podium on the line. Maybe if we get by, Giggs, we might be able to get the fastest lap. Damn, broke a bit too late there. Thank you. Yeah, we're starting to. What's going on, man? I get close, it's like my brakes go out the window. It's like there was brakes, then there's not brakes, like screw brakes. Understeer. We're just not gonna get to him. Maybe if we just kept the pass before, didn't get the penalty, we've been fine. Good race. Definitely went quicker. For V, we'll try the Toyota one race. Even though we're starting to get, like, it's starting to feel pretty good in that Lexus. The Rexus. Yep, yeah, that's why I gotta keep reminding myself. You too, man. What is ELD? I'm sorry. Or is that EID? Yeah, what is EID? Could definitely educate me. look at this view. What is this? Is this a river too? Man, we're going zoom. I don't know if they're horrible or if I'm just going a higher rate of speed. Said both. Is first gear viable in this car? Car sounds cool, doesn't it? Whoop. Little earlier for that one. This is gonna be a weird race. We're gonna lose so much under braking and apex speeds. But we're just gonna like take off on everybody. So no one's gonna be able to pass me. Scrub. There's a spin for you. Just for Jack. The little wiggle got me. That little wiggle, and that's it. Whoop, whoop. Now that we understeer. Let me go through here! They hate us. What's Dom doing right now? You racing? You just chilling. Must kill bugs. You're the bug master, bro. I'll never forget the day that I was typing this and somebody was just like, no one cares. Like, no one cares that you're dropping to the back. No one. Do we have our... No, he's not there. Juan Hernandez. Top split. You're the GOAT. Not world tour material, but top split for sure. Yeah. Yeah, there you go. I don't even know if 5's gonna be a good idea, but we're doing it anyways. Do it for the lulz. I just noticed we're number 3. Look at my driver in there. He's just tucked in there. Oh, we got lag, man. That guy's from Mars. Had a wiggle. I've been seeing that a lot. Oh my gosh. The GT gods are using him as a racer, erasing any bad lines on the track. See how much time I gain. Alright, we're at 2 tenths. Four tenths. Holy crap! Dive! Your bonsai! Whoa, what happened?
Nice. Dude, that guy is going nuts up there. Our tire wear is looking real good. We made it stick! I'm so scared of the lag monster. Such an awkward race. what just happened there. Go another lap. Stewards. I'm at 31.7 is my best lap in the Lexus. I kind of started to get used to this one too. I was trying to get away from those cars. I feel like this penalty is going to put us right back with them. I don't think we need to change tires, but it'll definitely be slower, so screw that. Yo, what's up, Jester? You're using this useless thing? We're starting to get the hang of it, though. Watch how much time we gain on the straight. It's pretty funny. Balance, baby. Balance. I'm just gonna say it again. balance. Look at us go. We got Nas. Zoom, zoom. Yeah. Top five. For the most part, it's fun.
Oh no, this is the guy!
Alright, sweet, let's just stay close to him. Get the overtake on the straight. This guy's a time trialer, he's using dial-up. Alright, we're back 7/10. 6/10. 5/10. 4/10. Oh, there's nothing you can do, baby. I'll be honest, dude, I don't even know if he knows where he's at. Dude, he might not even see my car. He doesn't even know I exist. Who knows? All I know is he's lost like 3 seconds on this straight because he got that penalty to me. Damn it. Come on, scrub. Get it together. Dom, I think you're behind on the stream, brother. Is not the line we are looking for. I don't even need your draft, bro. You can draft dodge me all the way over there if you want. And now.
when you said penalty, like, it was so delayed for me, so maybe... Let's go! Omaha, what's up, Boku? Gotta show these sea drivers what's up.
Gotta let them know. We gotta let them know. You ain't a real sea driver. Just taking all the DRs away. I gotta use that car again, guys. That was kind of fun. Like, I'm not gonna lie, that was fun. That was a pretty fun. Keep doing that. Scrub tactics. I'm carrying so much speed into turn one, like, I cannot, like, I have to dive people, and I feel bad, but there's nothing else I can do. They're like, oh, he's 3/10 back, I ain't worried about it. It's just like, whoa, wait a minute. Tires plus a pen coming up. There it is. Retry. Hey, what's on the menu? Well, up first, sir, for the main course. Going live. And for dessert, a penalty. Thank you. Man, this car is going to be dominant at some tracks. Like, let's not go to Daytona. With GG's. The CLK won't even have anything for it. Le Mans, no chicane. There you go. That'll be the most balanced track of all the tracks. We should absolutely do that track just to show everybody how balanced everything is. I honestly don't mind that I have a bad track. It is what it is. I'm sure the more I drive it, I'll eventually start finding pace. I'm just speaking because I'm streaming. I was like, who are you talking to? I'm talking to myself, Dom. The trolls. Trolls under my chair. Like the new gloves and the new shirt. It does look pretty shiny in the dark, doesn't it? Yep. You're so nice. Ugh. All right, we chilling. We're chilling. We're chilling. We're chilling. My good buddy Dom. Yo, I watched Dumb and Dumber the other day. I don't know if you ever seen that movie, but I love that movie. We're gonna do our best. We gotta show these guys that the rank that they have doesn't mean nothing. They need to get better. God, dude. There's just so many parts of that movie that makes me, like, die laughing. And my wife watches the movie with the straightest face ever. I feel like she's broken. Like, I don't get it. She's literally broken. Not a single smirk. Not even when they're annoying the dude in the truck. Nah, man, she's not even trying. She just watches it like, this is horrible. like thinking of like what my favorite Bruce Almighty movie is. I think it's the one of the Pet Detectives. Not the one with can't remember which one it is, but not the one with Dan Marino, although that one is very good too, but I like the other one. Bumblebee Tuna? Bumblebee Tuna. I love when the guy's standing on the totem pole to, like, you know, for however long he has to, and he's just sitting there with a spit wad shooter just blasting him. Yeah, Jim Carrey is one of the greats. Speak with your chest. Hi.
Confused.
You're confused?
No, to the viewers.
To the viewers?
Yeah.
There's three of them right now.
Oh, three? Yeah,
only three. It's okay. Yeah, that's all right. We had a lot more before.
What happened to the 10 or 12?
It's all good. Here, give me a hug.
See ya.
Yeah, see ya.
Peace.
Oh, we let them. We did not time this one well. Oh, it's Teeks. At least we don't have to worry about him. Juan's got 4 seconds. Man, Beach has 4 seconds. They told us in the driver's meeting they were gonna crack down this race. They told us, they warned us. People just didn't take it seriously, I guess. Oh god. That's just not fair. That dude is literally parked on the outside. Hold it, Jim! Dude was straight parked over there. Like, waiting for someone to get in his car. Behind Teeks. I was waiting for like the worst reset ever. Like some spa shit. It was gonna like reset me back at the start finish line. Yo, what's up, Eric? How are you, man? Good to see you. How's Call of Booty treating you? Wrecked. Nice, man, nice. Glad you're recovering.
Doing alright. Just chilling, really. I guess looking forward to GTWS a little bit. Hopefully the family's well too. Alright, we're just gonna pit now. Oh yeah, that definitely helps. That is a big thing, for sure. I just was not patient enough on throttle. We're up to 31 likes. That's awesome. I'll take that. I've been playing fighting games lately. No, I have not. Just been playing this. I started a playthrough of Final Fantasy. I was playing GTA for a little bit. I still plan on doing some streams online with some friends. But Akuma is coming out, so maybe we'll do like a Street Fighter stream. Just to try out Akuma, get smoked. Yeah, they are fun. They can be frustrating too, but they're definitely fun. 100% fun. I love this car, I'm not gonna lie. We're getting faster in it too. Come on, let's get 31. Completely missed the apex. No 31s for me. Epic battle for 12th. Oh, it brings me with the raid. Thank you, bro. Appreciate it. Let's go. Oh, beep beep. What's up, Tattooey? Gergen? Appreciate you guys stopping by. Oh, I already knew you were here. Nice, how did that go? Thank you.
We're not gonna get the CLK. Nope. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. So close. Glow sticks now? Yeah, let's go. Alright, we're gonna do one more. And I'm going to do it in that, in the Rexus. Let's do it in the Rexus. Oops. All right, last one. Thanks, Wayne. Appreciate the sub, man. Much appreciated. Listen, if you came here thinking you were getting some wins, sorry to say, but you're gonna get spins. All right, B. Have a good dinner. Thanks again, bro. Penalty. Damn stewards. We're just gonna blame the game every single time I mess up. See, that's the game's fault. It's not mine. Game did that. Stupid game. When I mash gas, you go. Did not wait for the nose to point in. Just slap a half second. He messed up. You don't even get penalties for cheating. You get penalties for messing up. Oops. Yeah, one more race, and I don't know, I'm feeling pretty tired. We'll see. We'll see what I do. If Dom can convince me. I just feel like there's a lot of boring stuff. Well, not really boring, just we gotta complete a few challenges. It's gonna take a little bit. It's a little tedious too. And then after that, it's just basically like finish the chapter. And I don't have like, I definitely don't want to stream till like 12 or 1 a.m. So it'd be such a short stream
I feel like we just wait and chill. I'm so used to the Toyota. Definitely gotta beat this time. That is not how it's done. See, we already did pay them, and it still isn't enough. Get in the 08 NSX. But I like the car. Maybe we drive 08 tomorrow? I like the car. I don't want to change now. You better start being fair. You hear me? Look at that guy. Look, he's talking shit. He's freaking talking shit over there. This dude just pretending not to hear me over to the left. This dude's yapping and talking shit. Look at him. He definitely looks like he wants to fight. What do you guys think? You're lucky. Lucky. He's lucky. Looks like the dad from that 70s show. Jimmy Jingles. Got Eddie Gordo in here too. Oh, we gotta wait. Racing's going all right. No worries. This is our last one. Listen, Carlos, it's all good. Are your beans clanking again? I hope not. If they are, you need to go get that checked, bro. Final Fantasy 15. Where is he? Can we do this before the race starts? They all got so close to me as they passed me.
Wheel Jouster.
I think the Wheel Jouster is what makes your Jimmy jiggle. Not very nice. Oh my gosh, the tires wouldn't let me stay on the road. Gonna brake early. Don't die. Be good. Beep beep. Beep. Beep 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 beep. Oh gosh. Man, we don't have that over speed anymore. Now we have to actually race them normally. Whoa! We're gonna make them think we're diving. Ambiguous ghost. This is kind of fun. No defense for you. No defense for you. Welcome back, B. Game's fault, not mine. I totally braked at the right spot. The game made me go wide and understeer. Yep, we're almost there. We're on our way. It'll happen. It's not a race, it's a marathon. It's the way I'm looking at it. Yo, what's up, Plaka? Plaka the goat is here. On the outside? No, we're going for the cutback. Oh, we made it stick. Let's go. It is so fun. Like, I get it. It's like, it's not fair or whatever, but it's still really fun. What happened to your wheel? Unfortunate. Two for one right here. Two for one. You guys should draft. Hey! Be nice over there. I think this is. The ones where the stewards don't give you penalties. So find that car and you're good. But I think it's a one make in the NSX. But I'm driving in like the lower divisions, just going from the back. We've used three cars today. GTR, the Rexus, the Toyota. Yeah, it's because we're in a lower lobby. This car might be a dark horse for the daily. Not exactly sure. Undercut successful for the big picture. Not me, it's the game. The game did that. I forgot. Ooh, we lost a tenth from not taking the inside line. You don't want to ever do that, bro. Sometimes you just gotta accept it. It's like a little picture to you. Listen, it's not the size of the picture that counts. Alright? Yeah, see? It's not the size of the picture, it's how you hang it. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Yo. Some Mickey Mouse bullshit, here we go. Oh. All right. Stay over there. No P1. We got curbed. It's the game's fault, again. We aren't here for the wins, remember that. We're here for the spins. Damn. You know, it's important to think about all the things that you did wrong. And you lose, right? And in this particular case, I can't think of a single thing I did wrong. It is all the game. The game did it. I broke and turned perfectly. And the game decided... The game did. The game decided to spin me around. This is what we call preemptive winners. Before the race even starts, the game decides who wins the race. And there's just nothing you can do about it. Just nothing. They make you think that it's you, but the game decides. Is this not proof? Put that on conspiracy.com right there. Is it actually Igor Fraga that's so fast? Or is it coded in the game that makes Igor Fraga so fast? Tune in next week. It's too deep. I don't know what's going on with my brake balance. I'm spinning so much, I'm just hitting that button over and over again. Beep beep. It's coded right before the gate, like the race even starts. They pick a winner. You guys ever watch somebody do a lap and you just think to yourself, I'm doing the same exact thing. How come my lap's not that fast? It's a conspiracy. I'm telling you, conspiracy. Look, it's just like real life. Real life, they have preemptive winners, so they gotta do it in video games too. Whoa! sweaty. All this conspiracy talk. We gotta look this up. Yes, GG's for sure. I want to say thank you for everybody that came here and hung out today. Appreciate it. Scrub. Yep, absolutely scrub. I'll see you guys on next time for sure. Appreciate it. I had a blast. Peace out.